see them strong to keep me up. So I ain't got no worries, I ain't got no worries, I ain't got no worries. You see money, right?
On the previous encounter, Lee Hollingsworth, who is the challenger tonight, beat Stephen Cook in Aylesbury. So Stephen Cook has got a burning desire for revenge here. And it's over 10 rounds for Cook's title. I don't think it's about the belt for Cook tonight. Being beaten by Hollingsworth in Aylesbury, is determination enough for him? Two fantastic fighters. This is a worthy title fight with two great corners. Trevor Nichols proving that you can turn taekwondo into kickboxing. And they're told to break here, and they go again. I watched their previous encounter, fascinating fight. I said two very talented men. Lee Hollingsworth seamlessly moved into the kickboxing arena and made his mark. And the trademark sidekick that he punches out like a jab. Cook looks to get inside it and work. And this will be the course of the evening. Can he get inside Hollingsworth's legs and work his punches? Cook looking to get inside again, and Hollingsworth, chin up rather high though. He's got to tuck it down when he moves back. 10 rounds, remember. Both men really up for this one. Hollingsworth with the doubling up the roundhouse. That's what he's known for. Nice roundhouse from Cook, and he closes the gap quickly. They break once more. Nice doubling up, trebling up on the kicks. That's what Hollingsworth is known for, explosive kicking. That's why he's so entertaining as well. And Cook looking to get on the inside and work once more, but once he gets there, he's got to work. And again, it's a good tactic from Cook, trying to get inside the kicks before they land. Lands with his own roundhouse this time. Good cagey opening round. Nine more still to go. So round 2 of 10. As I said, two great corners, Mikey Graham in the Pegasus corner, Trevor Nichols in the Pro Taekwon. Know all there is to know about this game. And you can see Cook's tactic, looking to get in close and work. Both men in southpaw stance now. Good spinning kick from Hollingsworth. You wouldn't know it though that it landed, because Cook walked right through it, but that right hand from Hollingsworth then ships one back from Cook. This is livening up already, and it's only round 2. And again, Hollingsworth looking to catch Cook as he comes exploding in. Here they go once more. Cook doubling up the punches, then getting in close. So Cook looking to close the gap. Hollingsworth looking to catch him as he comes in, as he did there with the side kick and the hook. That's been the shot he's looking for, but a great reply by Cook. Timing. And it looks like this could be all over for Hollingsworth. What a reply. It's all over. What a title defence from Cook. Emphatic timing. Superb display. And if he wanted revenge, that is the way to get it. Incredible stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be having a short 15-minute break, so please